Big fights here happening top though. Tranquilo once again leading the charge. The battle drone going right behind, getting the power shot. There we go, there's one dead. Hoodwink is down. There's a focus fire on the Jakiro. He's running him down. Battle drone, there's big backup here by his team. There we go. Ohm is down. Invoker. Oh, Slark down. Double kill for Vlad. Oh, Master's jump on the Grimstroke. He's saying, man, I've had you before. You tasted good. There's a snowball on the back line. Hoodwink is getting taken down very quickly. Wow, Tranquilo doing this job, jumping the back line. Now Jakiro next. This isn't looking good for Aura. Man, they've taken out Jakiro. Next time Mars. Centaur doing really well with this ulti as well. There's a Sunstrike! Oh, what a juke!
Slark here as well. Are they going to try and go in one from mid and two from above?
Oh, well, there's a great stun again by Vlad. Just almost guessing that they were up there. How did he know? Great Mars ulti there. Oh wow, we might actually get a revenge kill here on two players. Vlad is dead. Oh wow, nice block there. They are gonna go right on the Slark now. Oh, Mimi Hammer doesn't connect, but the Shackle Shot connects. There we go.
Go on the bottom. Beautiful.
They are their big Mars ulti, Blood Rite as well in there. Yeah, they popped him out.
How did that even
did impale? I think it was the impale into the I've never seen that in my life. That was incredible.
Over the spear. What the hell?
I'm replaying that right now.
Strike's dead.
Oh man, yeah, but he gets the ulti off. I don't think it's gonna last long. Oh, SPD just goes right through the sandwich there.
Oh no.
Yeah, it looks like they are getting taken out here. MWG just dropping three. Bounty Hunt is dead. Mars looks like it might be next. Oh, Ultra Kill already on the Juggernaut.
They are going
on Aura on the back line here. Bounty Hunter's nearly dead. He does drop Blood Rites going on Battledrome. Vlad and SPD keeping it very safe. Nice blink call there on the park. Just causing it a bit of disruption in this fight. Yeah, there's a TP rotation. Dream Coil does kill the Axe. SPD is trying to not break that Dream Coil. There's a Blood Rite right on top of him. Wow, good pounce. Does he jumping again?
Big Mars ulti!
Yeah, there we go, it stops Ogre in his tracks. Oh man, Juggernaut does turn on them though. Juggernaut doesn't have Omni Slash, but he is dealing a lot of damage. Juggernaut gets a nice kill on the Vega. Yeah.
There we go.
Oh man, Bounty Hunter. Bounty Hunter dead as well. Goga dead, yeah. SPD on a little bit of HP. It's because of this the low HP boys at MWG just giving this guy so much speed. Wow. Beautiful. Wow, great spear there into the fountain and takes him out. Oh man, Juggernaut being pounced here as well. Looks like he might drop. He gets a Blade Fury. He might get out here. Like. Oh wow.
Any buybacks on Montwood? Okay, two buybacks available on Montwood.
Tranquilo might be in a bit of trouble here. But they are turning. Oh man, the Mars ulti does connect. Ogre is speared against the wall, but BH is taking out Tranquilo outside of the Mars ulti. The pounce doesn't hit, but the Omni Slash does. Oh no, Ogre does drop four Aura though, so there's two down, but there is one back now. Four. Yeah, that's a great call. And he's in trouble though, he does get nuked down.
The defining, Montwood scanning rush. Slark about to catch Bounty. Lots of TPs coming in.
Yeah. They are rotating, SPD is getting some help here, but there's a Blood Rite in the middle of it. Oh, unfortunate there. Yes, there's a Rupture. Oh man, yeah, there's a nice three-man Dream Coil here though. It's a big Waning Rift, four-man Waning Rift. He does Phase Shift, there's a massive Omni Slash, big Blade Fury jumping down here. Oh wow, Aura gets a double kill on the puck. There's another Omni Slash. That's very unfortunate there. That's well played by Aura.